I think basically all the players we called are here. The medical team is assessing them, and I think by end of the week we will know their situation and we will make a decision. Initially we had called about 28 players, so we knew these things happen in football, and if you ever have some injuries, you can always replace them. Well, as a coach, I would love to bring a good result for the nation, and good result means bringing a point or three. So I hope I will bring a good result for the nation. That was a different ball game altogether. We're playing against Liberia. This is not Liberia, it's Congo Brazzaville. It's a different game, different nation, different venue. And as you know, in football, anything can happen. They are a very strong side, one of the strongest sides in Africa, and we're expecting a very tough match against us. And we just hope we're gonna play hard, soldier on, and bring a good result, as I said earlier on.